And ask me the question.
So you trying to tell me that Aloha water got acid in it?
All it is produce water, them they have acid in them.
Say that again?
So how them they preserve the water? They preserve the water, they put something inside the water.
So they preserve the water with?
I don't know about that, but.
But no. That's why I ask you.
The people they mean to tell you.
What they preserve the water with?
The people them, the company they mean to tell you.
Okay, what it tastes like to you?
What it tastes like?
Yeah. To you.
How am I supposed to answer that?
You say it tastes like acid?
It tastes bad. It doesn't taste like acid. It has acid effects.
Acid effects?
Yes.
Which is burning? Burning, right?
Yes.
So when you drink Aloha water, what does it do?
It doesn't go down good.
How does it go down?
I like fresh water from the rain.
What Aloha water does go
God
down like?
Jesus water.
So it's bacteria that's killed germs. You have to eat that.
No, you can't eat that.
But it's bacteria. You say bacteria good for you.
Yeah, but you can't eat that. Too much ain't good for you. It will kill you. It will make you sick. It'll eat your cells.
But you say bacteria that eat germs?
It'll eat germs. But if you have too much of it, what happened to you?
So how you get bacteria in your body?
From fucking eating all kind of meat and all kind of shit.
So you don't get bacteria in your body from eating all kind of meat and all kind of shit. But how do you get a good bacteria that can eat the germs off your belly? Okay, your body. How do you get that into your body?
What do you mean?
What the fuck you mean, asshole? Explain yourself. No, you say bacteria good for you. You say bacteria, answer the question differently.
Yeah.
I ask you the question differently.
What are you saying? No, what are you saying?
By the way, you tell me bacteria does clean you out.
Yes.
That's what you say, right? Yes, so now explain to me how you get this bacteria in you for it to clean you out. How?
We gotta eat the right food.
I gotta eat the right food to get bacteria in my body?
Yeah, real talk, professor. Me want to know.
So what kind of bacteria this thing?
What kind of bacteria for you?
Look it up on Google. Google will help you.
Yeah, that's another show.
I know much of it, you know, but I understand.
You understand that one?
I understand.
That
your body is need balance of bacteria and germs. If we don't have that, we can't live.
We can't live without bacteria and germs in our body.
Because them that help to fight sickness.
Bacteria and germs that help to fight sickness in your body?
Yes.